So Affinity Photo has something similar to Photoshop's content aware field called Inpainting. So here's how you do it. Go over here to your left side panel thing, and it should be right above the pen tool or node tool. If it isn't, click and hold, and then it should be somewhere in this menu. After that, just click and drag on the areas you want to remove. That's it, bye.